Yeah. Welcome to Roses and Rage.
Yeah.
Been up for so many days.
So many days.
I need to rid all these habits.
I'm
trying to get on my ways.
Yeah.
I done tried so many things.
Dang.
Just to get rid of this pain. Still I've been feeling the same. Guess it's all part of the game.
What is up, y'all? It is Mellow DF finally here, man. 2K21. The NBA 2K21 demo finally just dropped. And if you guys are watching this, I'm pretty sure y'all are trying to find out what builds, you know, we're all making. Because, like, YouTubers are all uploading their build videos right now because we're all trying to figure out what is the best option, you know, for the build. We're trying to figure out what is going to be OP because, yes, it is very similar to last year, but also it isn't. There's a few things. Some builds were nerfed. Some builds, you know, like, there's really secret builds out here. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button, turn on notifications, and drop a like on the video. Please, I would appreciate it. You know I'm going to be coming here with a lot of build videos for y'all, like I always do. I always have the best build videos. I always try to make entertaining videos. I always, you know, in 2K21, we're going to have so many videos. Like, I am going to put so much grind into this. Y'all don't even understand. We're going to have literally daily uploads for the first couple of months. So starting today, it's when it goes down. So I need y'all here. I need y'all to drop a like, drop a sub, turn on the noties. And also, real quick before we get into this, I'm going to be giving a shout out to a Noti Gang member every single video. So if you are subbed and have those noties on and you comment right as I upload a video saying Mellow Gang, that's all you gotta say. I'm gonna choose one person every single video to get a shout out. So yeah, let's get into the build. So we're gonna go point guard, right? Now you guys know, if you know who I am and you know what I've done. So last year I had a perimeter lock build and it was very overpowered. It was 6'6". It could have pro dribble moves. So it could like pretty much speed boost. And you know, it was a red greens. And you know, like you had so much defending and so much shooting. It was literally super overpowered. So if you guys don't know that build, you know, watch some of my videos from last year. Super overpowered build. Now we're gonna go and try to make it again. I made it earlier and it is still just as overpowered. The thing is, a lot of things changed because attributes changed. So we're gonna go with the red green shooting here, or red green pie. And then for physical, we're clearly gonna wanna go with the most speed. Most speed, always 100%. Now this is where you need to pay really close attention because I have these set up just so you can get the most amount of badges possible. You guys gotta remember, you don't need quick draw this year. So you don't need to waste a lot of badge points on shooting. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to get it just to 16. So you guys see 16 shooting. We're going to max our pass accuracy, max our ball handle. So we're going to have 10 playmaking. And yes, trust me, 10 playmaking is enough. When even if you're running the one, I'm promising you this is definitely enough. So we're going to put our interior defense to 48. And we're going to max out our perimeter. We're going to max out our lateral and we're going to max out our steal. We're going to max out our block. We're not going to touch our offensive rebound. And our defensive rebound, we're going to put to a 71. So you guys see we have 84 spots remaining. We have 16 shooting, 10 playmaking, and 21 defensive rebounding. Now you guys definitely, when you're a 6'6 build like this, I can already guarantee that driving to the paint and insides with a 6'6, like you need to have good, like, you need to have good stats when you're driving. I think this year is going to be really good for like paint mashing and stuff. That's just my opinion from what I've played so far, but I don't know yet. So we're going to max out our driving layup. We're going to put our driving dunk to a 72 and we're going to put the rest to close shots. So you guys see we have three finishing and those three finishing can go to contact, slithery. That's what I would put them on. So yeah, this is what you guys need to look at. You need to make sure you have these 100% correct. And body shape doesn't matter. I'm going to go define. Now we're gonna go with 6'6". Y'all are gonna think maybe this is too, you know, big for a point guard, you know? I'm promising you, man, this is gonna be one of the best builds in the game. I am promising you that. Minimum weight, like always, there's no reason to, you know, have a big lockdown like this. Wingspan, you're gonna wanna go one under max. You see that? So we have 75-3. We have a 75 driving dunk. So technically, if they still have the 99.9, then you can have an 80 driving dunk, which is crazy. You see your block goes up, your steal goes up, everything really goes up. So this build, like if you just look at the stats right now, it is very good. And you see your ball handle is a 71, that's going to be okay because you're gonna still get pro dribble moves. Now for your takeover, you have three different options. You can get Playmaking Take. I'm telling you guys, this has playmaking in it, clearly. So you can get Play Take. I'm going to go with either Lock or Playmaking. And now I'm going to show you guys the baddest. Somehow it says we have shades of Stephen Curry. I don't know how that makes any sense, but I'm going to show you guys what badges I'd be rocking with this build. So let's get into it. Okay, we're going to put ourselves to a 99 overall. And now for our finishing. So I normally would do silver contact with a bronze slithery. That's kind of like my type of vibe right there. For shooting, since you don't need to waste badges on quick draw, this is like you have 20 shooting badges. Just think about it like that. So hot zone, we're going to put on silver, green machine, hall of fame, range hall of fame, dead eye silver. And then I'm going to put silver difficult and silver catch and shoot just in case if I'm running the two. Because you can run the 1 through 3 on this build. It doesn't matter. Yes, it may say you're a point guard, but you can run the 1 through 3. We're gonna confirm that. Playmaking, I always run handles for days, quick first step, unpluckable, and dimer, just because, you know, I'm a team player. Gotta always have that dimer. We have 21 defensive badges. Now, I don't know if chase down's gonna be as glitchy as it was last year, but hoping that it is, I'm gonna put that silver. Clamps Hall of Fame, Intimidator, we're gonna move these up. I just need y'all to pay attention. And then we're gonna put our pickpocket up a little bit. What else should we? Let's lower this. Boom. That's how I'm probably gonna set it up. So yeah, that's gonna be it. That's gonna be the badges. I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, if you're new, make sure you hit that subscribe button. I'm telling y'all, this is gonna be one of the best builds in the game. I can almost promise you that. So yeah, it has been your boy Mello. I hope to see you guys very soon, especially if you're new to the channel. I really want y'all to hit that subscribe button, turn on those noties. You know, I'm out here trying to help the community. I want y'all to come with me. We're blowing up this year. I'm telling y'all, my grind is going to be absolutely insane. I'm telling y'all, it's going to be crazy. So I need y'all there. I need y'all with me. Daily uploads for 2 months. I need y'all to pressure me. I need y'all to do this because I'm also going to stream. So yeah, that's going to be the end of the video. If you guys did enjoy, make sure you stick around for more videos in the future. It's been your boy Mello, and I'm out. I can't sit straight, I'm off my game, mind. No more pain.